Hello and welcome to the latest edition of the Montage Film Review Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast. I bring to you today a French modern day classic, La Haine, a film about a society in freefall. Set in Paris, France, it is shot in black and white and follows three friends, Vince, Saïd and Hubert, a Jew, an Arab and an African, in the aftermath of a recent local riot. One of the local ghetto boys, a friend of the trio, is subsequently in a coma, strapped to a hospital bed, being guarded by the police. He is this way due to being on the wrong end of a police bullet. And in the day that follows these events, Vince decides that he will invoke an eye for an eye, killing a cop if the wounded rioter should die. Hubert tags along with him and Saïd just to make sure that nothing bad happens, like Vince carrying out his threat. But this turns out to be a bad mistake when he and Saïd are tortured by the local police after Vince manages to slip away. Upon their release, they spend the remainder of the night wandering the city after missing the last train. One of the police officers lost his gun during the riot, and they continue to comb the area for it. But they will not do so successfully because Vince has gotten there first, making Hubert even more anxious, like that guy who falls from a 50-story building, and as he falls tries to reassure himself by repeating, "So far so good, so far so good, so far so good." It's not the fall that matters, it's the landing. I'm your host, Shay Trinity, and as always, this has been an Eskimo Finn production.